A box with a narrow gap. A box with a wide gap. And the source of light. For a narrow gap, when the gap is narrow, the straight wave fronts. Are converted into circular wave fronts. These wave fronts appear to be produced by a new point source in the gap. They spread out around the edges of the opening in all directions. For a wide gap, when the gap is wide, the waves image almost straight, apart from a slight curvature. And spread out at the edges.